Pizza is one of the most widely consumed savory bakery products in the world. Today, it's become an extremely convenient food product. Frozen pizzas are manufactured in large volumes by dropping sauce, cheese, and a variety of toppings. If you're a fan of pizza, you'll undoubtedly enjoy this video that goes behind the scenes and shows the different ingredients that go into frozen pizzas and how it is made in the factory. The process begins with kneading. Flour and water are mixed together in a removable stainless steel bowl. With other ingredients like sugar, starch and yeast are added manually. They also add cornmeal for taste. The mixer is turned on for about 5 minutes to allow the ingredients to mix well. The dough is laminated with several rollers to reduce its thickness. The obtained sheet is introduced to the cutting machine to produce different shape bases. The machine automatically separates the rest of the dough and remixes it with fresh flour for the next batch. At this point, a worker randomly picks up the sample and tests the weight of the pizza dough. A conveyor takes dough circles to their next destination oven. They bake it for 2 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. At a later stage, the baked dough is transferred to separate conveyor belts so that different ingredients and toppings can be added, like tomato sauce, cheese, and others are automatically added to the bases. The spare ingredients are transported in a special conveyor belt for reuse. Thank you. In the next stage, workers take the pizza to another conveyor belt and take it to the packaging stage. The pizzas are then put into a spiral freezer called blast cell, where they spend about 15 minutes at minus 30 degrees Celsius. An overwrapping machine applies a clean layer of plastic around each pizza and sealed in an automatic packaging machine. This automated frozen pizza production line is capable of producing more than 15,000 pizzas per hour.